kwa gatandatu w'icyumweru gishize. Perezida wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika Joe Biden yari mu gihugu cye ndetse kuri uwo munsi ku gicamunsi yagiye kuri Kiliziya imaze gusohokana umugore we kuri restaurant yerereye i Washington ku buryo ibyo kuba ku munsi wari gukurikiraho yari bufata indege akambuka inyanja ya Atlantic agana Kiev bitatekerezwaga. Gusa ntabwo yahagurutse mu gihugu cye ahita ajya muri Ukraine direct ahubwo yabanje guca gato muri Pologne. Perezida Biden yakoze urugendo rw'amasaha 10 muri gari ya moshi ava muri Pologne yerekeza i Kiev umurwa mukuru wa Ukraine. Ni urugendo rwatitije ibitangazamakuru byose byo mu isi kuva kuri Reuters kugera kuri Rwanda Today rwaranzwe n'udushya twinshi kuko uretse kuba rwaratunguranye rukaba mu ibanga rikomeye no kuba Biden yaragiye muri gari ya moshi ubwabyo kandi ndege ya Air Force One ihari nabyo ni ikindi cyatangaje benshi. Gusa ngo byaje kuvumburwa ko impamvu atakiye mu kirere ngo indege yashoboraga kuraswa n'Uburusiya isaha iyo ari yo yose. Ariko se mu by'ukuri niko byari bipanzwe Biden yari kwicwa? Hanyuma se uwo mugambi mubisha niba wari uhari koko bawuvumbuye bate ku munota wa nyuma? Hari udushya twinshi twaranze uru ruzinduko. Icara hamwe rero nkubwire ibindi birwerekeyeho utigeze wumva cyangwa ngo usoma ahandi. Turanagaruka kandi ku magambo Putin yatangaje mu mbwirwaruhame y'akasamutwe yagejeje ku banyagihugu aho nawe yakoreye mudushya akanatangaza imyanzuro ikakaye ku Banyaburayi na Amerika kimwe na Ukraine. Nitwa Oscar Dushime Gwaikaze. Ikaze nanone mu kiganiro cyacu kandi cyanyu rwa ruzinduko rw'ubwihanduza cumu rujya gusa nk'aho nta rundi rwigeze rwaho nk'arugo kuri Perezida wa Amerika kugaragara mu gice kiberamo intambara kigabwa ibitero mu buryo buhoraho. Abategetsi bo mu biro bya Perezida wa Amerika White House basobanura uruzinduko rutari rwitezwe rwa Joe Biden mu rwa mukuru Kiev wa Ukraine nk'urwa mbere rubayeho mu bihe bya vuba. Bavuga ko inzinduko zabayeho mbere z'abaperezida ba Amerika mu bihugu bya Iraq na Afghanistan byarimo intambara zabayeho muri ibyo bihugu hari abasirikare benshi ba Amerika bo kuzikingira. Ariko muri Ukraine ho siko byari bimeze ndetse n'ubwo hari habayeho guhihwiswa kwinshi mu banyamakuru ko Biden ashobora kuba arimo guteganya kugira uruzinduko muri Ukraine ubwo azaba ari muri Pologne niho ahandi uruzinduko rwatunguye buri wese. Kumubona ari iruhande rwa perezida wa Ukraine Volodymyr Zelensky rwagati i Kiev ndetse ari kumvikana amajwi y'uturumbete tw'intabaza two kuburira igitero ni ikintu gitanga ubutumwa bukomeye cyane kurusha ijambo iryo ari ryo ryose yashoboraga kuvugira muri Pologne. Kate Benningfield ukuri ibikorwa byo gutangaza amakuru muri White House ati hari harimo ibyago kandi nta n'umwe ukwiye kubishidikanyaho ko Joe Biden ari umuyobozi utajenjeka ku cyo yiyemeje. Muri uru ruzinduko abari kumwe na Biden ntago bari bemerewe gukoresha telefone. Kuri gahunda byari biteganijwe ko ku wa mbere nimugoroba Biden azakora urugendo n'indege akava muri Amerika yerekeza mu murwa mukuru Varsovie w'igihugu cya Pologne mu ruzinduko rw'iminsi ibiri. Ku rupapuro iyo gahunda y'integuza y'uruzinduko rwe yarimo ahantu habiri harehare hadafite ikintu cyanditseho ku buryo benshi babigize amakenga muri iyo nzira ye ndetse bamwe bibazaga niba koko aho hatari hafite icyo hagaragaza hari ubwo Biden yashoboraga kunyarukira muri Ukraine akaba aricyo byari bisobanuye. Abanyamakuru mu kiganiro cya buri munsi White House igirana nabo bari bakomeje kubaza kuri urwo ruzinduko babwiye ko kuri gahunda nta nama Biden ateganya kugirana na Zelensky kandi ko nta guhagarara guteganyijwe hanze ya Varsovie kugeza ubwo baganiraga. Icyemezo cya nyuma cyo gukorera uruzinduko i Kiev cyafashwe gusa kuwa gatanu nubwo rwari rumaze amezi rutegurwa na bake mu bajyanama bo hejuru ba Perezida. Ku cyumweru gahunda ya White House yari kigaragaza ko Perezida Biden azagenda n'indege yerekeza Varsovie ku isaha ya saa moya za nijoro ku isaha yo muri Amerika ku wa mbere. Mu by'ukuri indege ya Perezida wa Amerika izwi nka Air Force One yagutse saa 10:15 zo ku isaha yo muri Amerika zo mu rukerera rwo ku cyumweru. Muri iyo ndege ku bushake hari harimo itsinda rito ry'abajyanama ba hafi cyane be itsinda ry'abaganga ndetse n'abashinzwe umutekano. Abanyamakuru babiri bonyine nibo bemerewe kujyana na Perezida. Nabo bari babanje kurahizwa ko bemeye ko bazagira ibanga ry'urwo ruzinduko ndetse bakwa na za telefone zabo. Ntibari bemerewe gutangaza iby'urwo ruzinduko keretse igihe Biden yari kuba yamaze kugera i Kiev. Uburusiya nabwo bwamenyeshejwe iby'urwo ruzinduko habura amasaha make cyane ngo Biden ahaguruke nkuko bivugwa na Jake Sullivan umujyanama wa Amerika ku mutekano w'igihugu. Sullivan yavuze ko Amerika yabikoze ku mpamvu zo kugabanya ibyago by'uko haba amakimbirane. Ati sindivuge uko basubije cyangwa uko ubutumwa bwacu bwari bumeze neza neza, ariko nshobora kwemeza ko twakoze uko kumenyesha. Ubwo rero urugendo rwaratangiye, nuko Biden amara amasaha 10 muri gari ya moshi kugira ngo agere Kiev. Yashoboraga kuba yasuye ahandi hantu h'imbere muri Ukraine, hari kuba hamworohera cyane kurushaho, ariko yashakaga gukora urwo ruzinduko utanga ubutumwa akarukorera muri Kiev ubwayo. Nubwo uruzinduko rwa perezida ari ubutumwa ku Burusiya bw'umuhati w'ubutegetsi bwa Biden kugufasha Ukraine, n'ubutumwa yahaye abatora bo muri Amerika. Mu cyumweru gishize, Karine Jean-Pierre, umunyamabanga ushinzwe gutangaza amakuru muri White House, yabajijwe ku makusanya bitekerezo agaragaza ko ikigero cy'Abanyamerika bashyigikiye Ukraine kirimo kugabanuka. Yasubije ko igihe icyo ari cyo cyose perezida avuze ababwira Abanyamerika hamwe n'abantu bo mu bice bitandukanye by'isi. Ubutumwa bwatanzwe mu ruzinduko rwa perezida rwo kuwa kabiri bugamije gusubiza mu buryo bugaragara amajwi makeya yo mu ishyaka ry'Abarepubulike bibaza igihe Amerika ishobora kumara ikomeza gufasha Ukraine. Hagataho urugo ruzinduko rutunguranye rwatumye abanyamakuru bibwiraga ko ku wa mbere nimugoroba baza gukorana urugendo na Biden, bakora urugendo rwerekeza muri Polonye bari mu ndege itari bwite ya Air Force One. Bibutse ko ubundi Air Force One yitwa gutyo gusa iyo perezida yirimo. Aganiriye na perezida wa Ukraine Volodymyr Zelensky, Biden yavuze ko Kiev yatwaye igice cy'umutima we, ndetse aboneraho no kuvuga ko bazongerera iki gihugu inkunga ya miliyoni 660 z'amadolari kugira ngo igisirikare gikomeze guhangana n'Abarusiya. Anashimangira ko igihugu cye kizakomeza gutera Ukraine ingabo mu bitugu igihe cyose intambara izafata. Bivugwa ko Biden yerekeje Kiev kuko Ukraine yasaga n'itangiye gusa n'iva kwizima, ikaba yakwemera ibiganiro by'amahoro ku buryo Zelensky yari akeneye ukuboko kwa Biden mu rwego rwo kumutera ingabo mu bitugu no kumwongerera akanyabugabo mu buryo bw'imitekerereze, na cyane ko nawe yaherukaga kugira uruzinduko rutunguranye muri Amerika mu kuboza k'umwaka ushize. Bloomberg atangaza ko Biden yafashe umwanzuro ntakuka wo kwerekeza muri Ukraine kwa gatanu w'icyumweru gishize, ibintu byagizwe ibanga kugeza ubwo hari benshi muri White House n'abo muri Pentagon batagize n'akanunu bamenya ku by'uruzinduko. Abanyamakuru babiri bari batoranijwe kujyana na Biden, telefoni zabo nabo bari bazambuwe bazishubijwe nyuma y'amasaha 28 bamaze kugera muri Kiev. Ku rundi ruhande nabwo hamenyeshwa abanyamakuru bake b'i Kiev ku mugoroba ku cyumweru, maze basabwa kuzaboneka ahitwa Hyatt kwa mbere mu gitondo. Ku ruhande rw'u Burusiya avuga kuri uru rugendo, umuvugizi wa Minisiteri ishinzwe ububanyi n'amahanga Maria Zakharova yavuze ko ngo abashoye imitima yabo ku Banyamerika aribo bazatsindwa.